A true sovereign of nature. Giving life. Allowing life. And yet we know it will be the thing that one day swallows us all.
Shall we, get back to it then?
Oh yeah, let's. Let's, shall we? Yes. So forgive me, I'm rarely in the sky. Where were we? You were, humoring me, I think. You have a fear of enclosed spaces, was the last thing you said to me.
I don't mean to do your job for you.
Yeah, naming your fear is not my job.
But analysis is, so shall we?
Of course. Proceed.
The man who hates enclosed spaces spends his life in the infinite cosmos. It's almost too obvious.
Isn't it?
But then, the man chooses a life on a vessel where his only access to the outside is holographic. Now the man becomes more interesting.
Does that concern you at all? Does that bother you in any way? You're not very interesting.
It's not my job to be interesting.
But aren't we more than our jobs? Maybe not. Maybe not in your case. Even your closest friends call you captain. So, Jean-Luc, who's he?
This line of questioning is absurd. I've been humoring you for the last 40 minutes.
Look, this is just a routine psych evaluation. No need to get head up. You seem to me a little uneasy.
You are making me uneasy, if we're being truthful. This is highly unorthodox. It's as if you're looking for something, anything to pull me apart.
Well, for your information, we've actually been here for 20 minutes, not 40.
To put a point on it, you need to give me something.
If you don't want to talk, that's fine. I have to tell someone that I spent an hour with you.
So in the meantime, we're just stuck here.
No any good jokes? Okay, tell me a story.
I beg your pardon?
A story. Like a kid's story, like a children's story. Any kind of story. It can be a simple exercise to help with opening your mind.
I wouldn't know where to begin.
No. Why don't you begin with that? Make something, you know.
Once upon a time, there was a queen with fiery red hair.
Like the sun. It's very good. Carry on.
And she was female.
Telling stories, not really your thing, is it?
No. But it was hers.
Who?
The queen. With the red hair.
"I suppose you win," said the prince to the evil sorcerer.